The New York headquarters of Universal Pictures is the scene of the presentation of one of the industry's most coveted awards, the Fame Award of Achievement, to Milton R. Rackmil, president of the company. Martin Quigley, Jr., noted editor, makes the award, citing Mr. Rackmill's decade of progress since assuming the presidency for Universal. This is the first time in 4 years that the award's been made, and it makes a happy golden anniversary present for Universal.